Ever pondered about what the future holds for quantum computing? This world of quantum mechanics where particles exist in multiple states at once is a realm so radical it's like stepping into an alternate universe. Quantum computing, a technology that harnesses the peculiar phenomena of quantum mechanics, holds the potential to revolutionize our world, from medicine to cryptography and beyond. Yet the road to quantum supremacy is not without its challenges. One such hurdle is the entanglement of different types of photons. In the quantum world, entanglement is a unique phenomenon where particles become intertwined, their states instantaneously affecting each other, no matter the distance. Imagine trying to entangle an apple with an orange, or in this case, a microwave photon with an optical photon. It's a complex puzzle that has left scientists scratching their heads. But don't lose hope just yet. The future might be closer than we think, thanks to a groundbreaking discovery. Researchers at the Institute of Science and Technology, Austria, have made a monumental leap in quantum computing. They have successfully performed a high-wire act of science, entangling microwave and optical photons for the first time. This achievement, akin to threading a needle in a hurricane, is a significant stride towards the future of quantum computing. Let's break this down. Photons, the smallest particles of light, are the building blocks of our understanding of quantum physics. Typically, entangling photons of the same kind is a challenge in itself. Here, our audacious scientists have entangled two distinct types, one microwave and one optical. Picture it as pairing an apple with an orange, two entities that are fundamentally different. The process involved using an electro-optic device like a sophisticated prism. This special device was used to split an optical photon into a pair of entangled photons. Imagine a single beam of light entering the prism and exiting as two, each carrying the same information, yet one being microwave and the other optical. The challenge, however, lay in overcoming the gulf between the energy levels of the two different photons. Microwave photons are like gentle waves lapping at the shore, while optical photons are akin to a tumultuous sea. Bridging this energy difference was no easy feat. The solution, a bigger, bulkier superconducting device that could accommodate and manage these vastly different energy levels. This device acted as a mediator, enabling the scientists to successfully entangle the two types of photons. What they achieved was not just a successful experiment, but a feat of scientific engineering. They have woven together a new fabric of understanding, one that holds the promise of advancing quantum computing to unprecedented heights. Overcoming the energy difference between the two photons, they have unlocked a new realm of possibilities. So, what does this breakthrough signify exactly? Well, the implications are nothing short of revolutionary. For starters, this achievement is a gigantic leap towards scaling up quantum computing. Quantum computing, with its ability to process vast amounts of data and solve complex problems, has the potential to redefine our digital world. But the current challenge is how to scale up these quantum systems without losing their quantum characteristics. This is where the entanglement of microwave and optical photons comes into play. The entangled quantum state of these two photons is crucial for wiring up superconducting quantum computers. These computers operate at extremely low temperatures, near absolute zero, which makes them difficult to incorporate into everyday technology. However, by entangling microwave and optical photons, we can create room temperature links. This means we could potentially integrate superconducting quantum computers into our existing infrastructure with minimal disruption. Furthermore, this breakthrough has the potential to create interconnects between quantum computing platforms. This could lead to the creation of a quantum internet where information can be transferred with absolute security, courtesy of the fundamental principles of quantum mechanics. But the implications go beyond just computing. This breakthrough could also pave the way for quantum-enhanced remote sensing applications, potentially revolutionizing fields like satellite imagery, weather forecasting, and even military surveillance. This discovery is not just a scientific achievement, it's a doorway to a future where quantum computing is the norm. The entanglement of microwave and optical photons is a game changer. This breakthrough paves the way for quantum-enhanced remote sensing applications. Imagine a future where our ability to sense and perceive the world around us is amplified exponentially by quantum mechanics. We're talking about quicker, more accurate measurements and detection capabilities that we could only dream of before, and this is just the beginning. As we continue to untangle the mysteries of the quantum realm, who knows what astonishing advances lie ahead? To continuously be enlightened, like and subscribe.